double kettlebell racked squat. You're going to have to shove your knees out a bit so that they're parallel with your feet, keeping your back straight and having the kettlebells up at your arms. Make sure your back is straight and that you have good technique. Here's how the kettlebell will be on your arms. So you can see that it's pretty much stuck on the crevice of your arm.